Hi and welcome back to Quick Hacks by Tatvic, a series of short videos that I bring to you every week with some unique hacks, workarounds and tips so that you can make best use of your tools like Google Analytics, Data Studio, Google Optimize, and the list is endless. So today I'm going to take you through how to link Google AdWords with Google Optimize, and I'm going to take you through it step by step so that you can do it with me and successfully link both these awesome products by Google. So before we begin, the prerequisites are that you need to have your Google AdWords and your Google Optimize accounts both linked with Google Analytics. And make sure that you have an edit access on all these three accounts. Only then will you be able to connect AdWords and Optimize with each other. All right then, let's begin the linking of Google AdWords with Optimize. So here we are in AdWords, and I'm going to take you through each step of the process, and let us do it together. All right, so first, go to your AdWords dashboard and recognize which AdWords experience are you using by the tool symbol or the setting symbol on the top right side. We have been using the newer AdWords experience, as you can see, and honestly, I'm totally loving it. But for the purpose of this linking, click on the tool symbol on the right side and opt for Return to Previous AdWords. Once you return to the older AdWords experience, click on the Settings menu in the top right corner. Select Linked Accounts from the list. From all the available options, go to View Details of Google Analytics. Once all the accounts get loaded, you will see an on-off kind of a switch with an option to enable Google Optimize account linking. As soon as you turn on that button, your linking is done. You are all set to now run A/B tests based on your AdWords campaigns. But please note that as of now, we can run A/B tests only for search and shopping campaigns in AdWords. Support for other types of campaigns will be added in the near future. All right, so now let's go through a couple of use cases. The first use case that I'm going to take you through is going to show you how you can actually show different experiences to people coming from different ads or keywords. Let us start with a use case of an online food delivery website. Let's say they are running two search campaigns parallelly, one for hot beverages and the other for cold beverages. Now, using Google Optimize 360, what we can actually do is show different banners relevant to the kind of campaigns or ad groups or even keywords that this user has come through. Now, moving on to the second use case, let us talk about an e-commerce website that delivers products overseas. For shopping campaigns run by these companies, what we can do is we can combine the AdWords campaign and the geolocation feature in Google Optimize 360. And for a specific region, we can have a banner display upfront that we deliver products in your region in the next two business days. This will help users make a quick buying decision and will also personalize the marketing experience to your users. So that's it from me today, and I look forward to hearing your feedback. And if you face any difficulties in linking these two accounts, please leave a comment in the section below or feel free to write to me at hello@tatvic.com. Thank you so much for watching. See you next week. You